going to do the hip hop lead September skills. All right, the first skill is going to be the stanky leg. What you're going to do is take one leg out, bend the other, rest your arms on the resting leg, twist your leg in, out, in, out. Switch sides. In, out, in, out. Do it again for me, Ryan. So what you want to make sure you're doing is bending the opposite leg as much as you can to bring it in, out, in, out. Switch legs again. In, out, in, out. And that will be the same leg. The next skill we're going to do is the grandfather toss. You're almost in a squatting position, but not squatted completely. And you're going to toss it. Switch arms, switch arms, switch arms. Your grandfather toss again is going to go like this. Here, 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 here. Can I see you do that for me, please, Raylan? So what I want you to do is squat a little bit more. Yeah, bring it down. Here, here, here. Here. Good job. Awesome. And lastly, we're going to do the diagonal body roll. One foot in front of the other. All the way down. You're going to lift up with your head first. Bring it all the way through your shoulders, your stomachs, your hips. Step back. Switch sides. Down. With your head facing the floor, bring it up through your nose, your shoulders, your stomach, your hips. Step back. Can you do that, please, Raylan? Opposite side. So what you want to make sure you're doing is you're lifting up with your head first. Head. Back. Switch sides. And down with your head lifting up. Rolling back and back. Got it? All right. And that would be our September hip hop to be.